Water flows in creeks contained by concrete, and it will flow for millennia after that, dissolving roads and etchings, marks we left on the world. We wanted to hold and keep the deep, deep lakes of our childhoods, but not the stars in the sky. Fogged up by convenience, speeding past ancient experience, voices silenced by quiet suppression, forced by loud expression to make their last stand, their proof of existence, to a judge, jury, and executioner who cannot read the laws of the land. The truth that everyone knows. It's written in the sand. It's in the way water flows. The rocks would shout marvelous tales of adventures and exploits, of volcanic implosions and explosions, and ruinous days of beasts that tore and ate each other's flesh, gnawing deeper and deeper till they consumed one another, all that was left, energy, that flows in deep pitch black, luxuriously splashing and staining our hands and feet. Washed through our hair, streaming down our backs until it flows down the drain, dripping its last drops. Clogged. Energy bubbles and erupts in deep jet mists, covering the bodies. An invisible venom seeps through our streets, and the birds don't come here anymore.